Everyone, this is Sheila Sipin Matre, and today we are going to do a very, very interesting pick a card reading, which is what message Lord Krishna would like to give you. So as usual, we'll be having three piles, okay? Apart from your tarot cards, angel cards, we will be seeing the universe messages here. We will be seeing what alphabets want to come, you know, give you message. We will be seeing the angel numbers and the crystal messages, and of course the runes too. All right, so I will be giving you a cumulative message of from all these divination tools. Now we have in front of us, okay, this is pile one. All right, this is pile two. And this is pile three. I will be posting the timestamps in the description column. In case if you're interested which decks I have used, then you can see the description column as well. They are not sponsored. I just use them. So many of you ask me which decks are these. So I always put it in the description column. Now let's start with your pick a card reading, but before that, please note these are general readings, so take what resonates and leave what does not. All right, hi group one. So all those who have chosen this beautiful Lord Krishna, baby Krishna, so clearly you guys are planning some new projects. You are also, some of you are trying for a baby. Some of you are kind of, you know, concerned about your children. There is something that you want more clarity on, and some of you are what Lord Krishna is telling me, that some of you have his baby Krishna idol or a photo frame in your home, and you really take very good care of it and of him. And Lord Krishna is telling that, you know, he is so happy with all the connect that you have with him, the way you serve him, the way you say his prayers, which, you know, the baby Krishna, you know, is saying. Some of you have been chanting Santan Gopal mantra, or you have been you have a Santan Gopal yantra is what some of you, okay, that's what I'm getting a message from Lord Krishna. Some of you also tend to feed the cows, so Lord Krishna is very happy with that. Also, you take, some of you really take very good care of animals is what Lord Krishna is telling me. You do your bit, and he is very happy with the way you take care of other of everyone. Okay, so that's what Lord Krishna is saying. Now let's see what your tarot cards and oracle cards are saying. So the first message that Lord Krishna would like to give you is the Ace of Pentacles. So this particular card is saying that there will be prosperity, there will be opportunities that will be sent to you by Lord Krishna. There will be new beginnings. However, Lord Krishna is asking you to pay attention to it. You need to use your intuition. A lot of ideas are going to come via your inner voice. I also feel that some of you have brought some plants, indoor plants, or some of you want to do something related to farming or agriculture, or, you know, maybe fruits and vegetables business. So Lord Krishna is saying that his blessings are with you. He's also asking you that, you know, to continue donating food to humans and animals. Okay, that's what he's saying, because some of you do donate food items is what he's saying. So Lord Krishna is asking you to pay attention to all the new opportunities that he will be sending to you, and don't miss them. All right, the second card that you have got is the Seven of Swords. So here Lord Krishna is telling you that ensure that, you know, you are not taking any shortcuts. Okay, he's asking you to follow all the right methods to achieve your goals. he's saying that there will be a door that is going to open for you, and in this door you'll have to be smart. Okay, you'll have to be smart but not cunning. Okay, he's asking you to be to ensure that you follow your integrity. Also, I feel that Lord Krishna is asking you that if, you know, whatever new deals, new projects, or, you know, since you got the opportunity card, okay, since you got the opportunity card, so Lord Krishna is saying that, see, this is the opportunity card and here the door is opening, okay. So Lord Krishna is asking you that be street smart, okay, be smart, don't be naive, all right, in taking this opportunity, don't miss this opportunity, but follow the path of integrity, okay. That's what he's saying. Also, be smart when it comes to the matters of money. Don't invest, you know, without doing proper research, is what he's trying to say. Now, let's see the next card that you have got is Five of Wands. So, there is definitely going to be competition, all right? And, you know, friendly competition. There's going to be a lot of transformation. All right. So Lord Krishna is asking you that, you know, this transformation is important and this competition is also important. However, you focus on your work. Lately, you know, you have been facing a lot of your competitors have been trying to create issues for you. I also am getting a message from Lord Krishna that there has been a lot of politics at workplace too. So Lord Krishna is telling you that, you know, rather than getting irritated or frustrated with this politics, be smart. Okay, be smart and focus. Be smart. The Seven of Swords is asking you, you be smart, you follow the path of integrity. No need for you to get, you know, involved in their fights, all right? You focus on your work and the new opportunities will open for you, all right? Also, I feel that some of you are working on some sort of gaming app or something like that, okay? Yeah, that's what I'm hearing. Some of you are working on some gaming app. Okay, or some app. Okay, let me make it a little bit more this. You're working on some app and or some project. All right. So Lord Krishna is asking you to relax and don't worry whether the project will be successful or not successful, how much competition it is. It is there. He's telling you to just focus on your work. All right. The next card that you have got is new partner. So here what Lord Krishna is saying that it may so happen that at work front you may meet someone, okay, or you may happen to chat with someone which may lead to a good business ideas or which may lead to a good partnership. So he is saying, you know, that go ahead with it, pay attention to it, pay attention to all the new people who are coming into your life, okay, just don't take them at the face value. As also the for love, you know, the ones who are single and are looking for love, Lord Krishna is saying that just don't write off a prospect because he or she is not meeting your checklist. Lord Krishna is saying that at least have a conversation with them, meet them with an open mind, and if then you think they are not you know, in sync with what you are looking at in terms of compatibility, then take a call. All right, that's what this card is saying. All right, and when you meet these new people, you will feel a sense of as if you know them before. All right, also some it may so happen that this new person, okay, will be like, you know, whatever your projects are, okay, since you have got the Ace of Pentacles, okay, so this new person will help you in terms of your career, your new projects at workplace. All right, so this is what this particular card is saying. Okay, let me keep it down so that you can see your other cards too. All right, the next card that you have got, okay, is manifestation power. All right, so you have been working in terms of law of attraction, you have been doing prayers, you have been doing rituals. So Lord Krishna is saying that don't give up on it, okay, just because you are not able to see the results very quickly, don't give up on it, because whatever you are trying to manifest, all right, is going to come into reality. All right, the next card that you have drawn is happy news. So what did I tell you, right? I told you that whatever you are manifesting, okay, whatever you are manifesting with, you know, it's going to be answered. There will be happy news regarding this, and there will be support sent to you to achieve this dreams of yours. All right. Okay. The next card that you have got is the card of deception. So see, interestingly, you had got these seven of swords, all right, and you have got this happy news card as well. So I feel that, you know, all those people who were cheating you or who are playing games behind you, who are trying to slander your name, all those people are going to face their karmas, okay, and you are going to feel so good that you are feeling so bad that why am I being targeted. So that's going to go away. Also, you need to understand that keep your integrity intact. All right, whatever you feel like, say it. Don't try to hide it. Don't try to sugarcoat it. Say it as it is, but obviously in an assertive way, not an aggressive way. Also, I feel that be very careful in your financial transactions, okay, and in your life in general, okay. Then you got the card of energy healing and Master Merlin. So, you know, if I connect this particular card again with the manifestation. So Master Merlin is a magician. He helps in manifestation. So I feel that, you know, you have been working, okay, lots in terms of your prayers. There's a lot of sun element with you, which I can clearly see. You know, there is sun energy with you. It can be that you have been doing some sun mantra, or maybe you are seeing sun in the morning and or sunsets, you know, and there's some sun connection that is there. Or maybe you have some yellow crystal which represents the sun. So so the card is saying there's sort of an energy available, okay. So be happy, be hopeful about your future. I also feel some of you have some connect with UK, okay, is what I'm getting. Either you want to go to UK or you are from UK. There is some connect with UK, all right. So that's what I'm getting very clearly. But there's lots and lots of sun energy. Lot of light is going to come in your life. You know, all the darkness that you are facing right now, Lord Krishna is saying all this darkness is going to go away, especially because of all the, you know, prayers that you have been doing. You know, you have Lord Krishna is really appreciating you for being very strong, okay. Now let's see your other cards. The next card that you have got is the card of freedom. So you know, as I said before also, that you were feeling stuck, okay, as this particular five of wands was saying, there was a lot of stuck energy. So Lord Krishna is saying all the stuck energy is going to go away and new doors will open for you. Just ensure that you learn from your past mistakes and don't do the same mistakes again. All right, is what this card is saying. I also feel that some of you, you have some fish tank in your house, or maybe some fish you have in your house, some of you. So you know, Lord Krishna is saying, before also I said that since you have been serving animals, all right, his blessings are with you in abundance, okay. Whatever you were feeling stuck will get you'll get freedom from it. Now I have removed some more cards from the God Goddess and God Goddess deck. So the first card that you got, Agni, okay. As I told you, Agni means fire. So as I told you, there's a lot of sun energy, fire element in your life, all right. So if you have been facing digestion issues, that's going to be completely, you know, taken care of. I also feel there's a lot of cleansing happening in your home space around you. And not surprisingly, see, I told you again, you know, this is referring to this particular card. A lot of cleansing is going to happen. A lot of toxic people that were troubling you are going to come out of your, are going to go out of your life, okay? Very, very clearly. I also feel that some of you have been working with fire, and the Lord of Agni is telling you that a lot of fire is saying that, you know, he is going to help you to clear a lot of issues. I also feel this particular group practices Reiki, all right, and he is helping you out to heal you and others via Reiki, all right. And see, this, it talks about freedom, okay? If you can see, it talks about freedom, and you have got the freedom card, okay? So definitely I feel Lord Krishna's message for you guys is that, you know, you're going to be free of all the toxic or all of all the negativity. Okay, I will keep this over here, all right, so that we can see. The next card that you have got is Subhadra. Now, Subhadra was the sister of Lord Krishna. So, this particular card you have got because, you know, spiritually you are ascending. And Lord Krishna is saying that he is helping you to ascend spiritually, all right. And see, removal of illusion, worldly power and grace, blessing of devotion to Krishna. So again, over here, there will be, you know, definitely power coming your way, since the competition which was not healthy, the unhealthy competition, is going to go away, and you're going to have more power with regards to them, okay? The next card that you have got is Buddha. See, again, it is saying the same thing, enlightenment, all right, a lot of compassion, enlightenment. You know, all those people who were competing against you, who were playing dirty games, you know, earlier you were feeling very disheartened, but then somehow you will forgive them, you'll have that compassion, you'll understand that these people are not acting out, you know, not acting out only because of out of malice, but also because of their insecurities and fear, okay? And the other card that you have got is Brahma. So again, as I said, a lot of creation. You guys also have been praying to Lord Vishnu and Goddess Lakshmi. So they are with you. There is going to be some sort of creation, okay, creative projects, and these creative projects are going to lead to abundance, all right. See, overcoming infertility. So if you know, if some of you are facing issues in fertility, or if you are undergoing creative blockages or any kind of blockages, this particular card is saying that all those blockages are going to be removed, okay? And there will be a lot of learning that's going to take place. So one more card I had drawn for you, which is Mohini Murthy, the divine enchantress. So, you know, this is, again, this card is telling you that perception to see through tricksters and cheats. So yes, there will be people who will try to act smart, but you have all the divine forces with you who are going to help you to see through this all this fraud that's going to happen, okay? So keep your eyes open, okay? Keep your eyes open, guys. Also, some of you are going to, your charm, okay, your charm is going to be so amazing that you are going to literally, you know, cast magic, cast a spell with your charm, with your looks. So makeover, I feel some of you, Lord Krishna is saying that some of you will undergo a makeover. Now let's see what the runes message are. All right, let's see. Okay, lovely, lovely. So guys, some of you, this particular rune is saying that some of you are going to have some sort of property coming your way. There's going to be abundance coming your way. No, some changes, positive changes happening in your house. So, you know, this property transactions, you need to be smart, all right? lovely rune to get, guys. Now let's see what messages are from the universe. Okay. We'll take some more messages. I love taking messages of the universe. So much of fun. Okay. So here is, let's see what messages you have got. So you have got the icon of kiss icon. So definitely a lot of love coming your way. Your words are going to be so loving. You're going to receive a lot of love from people. All right. You got the friends card, you know, see the friends, not card, the friends message from the universe. And, you know, interestingly, you had got the new partner card as well. So pay attention to your friends, to your contacts, because it may so happen that you may meet someone who is going to help you in terms of your career or maybe in terms of your love life, okay, via contacts, all right. And this particular message also tells that your favorite series was the Friends series. You should watch it, all right. The next message from the universe is Libra and Gemini. So it can so happen either you are a Gemini or Libra, or you may meet a Gemini or a Libra who are going to play an important role in your life. And this is a new addition, okay. This is an angel, and that angel is holding a candle, okay. So as I said, a lot of fire element you're having, guys. So there is a lot of angelic connect that is going to happen in your life. The angels are going to really, really help you to make your life more better, okay. And then you have got the unicorn, and the unicorn is in love. So, you know, again, you have got hearts over here. So, a lot of love coming your way, a lot of admiration coming your way, guys. Now, let's see what alphabets you are getting. Okay, you can help me to make alphabets, you know, in the column DR. You got D. Okay, let me keep the universe messages aside so that you can have a clearer look. Okay. You have got D, R, doctor. So some of you are doctors for sure. You have got H, P, again H, M. Okay, H, M. So no vowels, 4 and 5 alphabet. Okay, so 4 and 5 may have something to do with your date of birth or some correlation, but doctor is something that I'm seeing very clearly. All right, now let's also pull out some more alphabets because we need some more vowels. All right, again, and okay, this is a W. Okay. All right, so we have got an A. So can you help me with any word? Okay, you can write in the comment section. You got 3, 4, 5. So that's growth. 3, 4, 5. That's growth. Okay, what I can make out from the words over here is one word that I can make out is, okay, Ram. All right, I can make the word Ram. All right, very clearly. Also war. So if you are in a warlike position, like either with your with people around you, people are fighting with you, that's going to get resolved. Also, if I make it another word is raw. All right, so just look at the alphabets and see what words you can make. Also, guys, it can so happen that your initials may be from this particular alphabet, or you may meet someone whose first name, middle name, last name may have some connection with this alphabet. All right. Now, let's see the numbers. Oh, boy. You have got 65. We'll keep the we'll keep it over here. All right, you have got 26. We'll just shift the alphabets a bit so that there's space. Okay, you got the number 65, 26, 33, 37, 29, 64, and 75. Okay, one more alphabet or number, it's 8. So, very clearly, guys, you have got more 6, okay? You have got 1, here 6, here 6, here 6, 3 plus 3 is 6. So you must be seeing the number 33 a lot often on your time watch or on a number plate. The number 6 is that of Venus, so it means a lot of luxury coming your way. I also feel that the number 33, you have got 3 threes, all right? So a lot of God, Goddess and Archangels are with you. You got 2 sevens, which means you're on the right path. You got 2 eights, okay, 8 and 268, which again means that there will be abundance coming your way. A lot of new beginnings because of 6 and 4 comes to 1. 2 and 9 also means that there will be, you have faith. Your life purpose will unravel on its own. Do not worry. So, if I overall look at your numbers, I feel that your material needs are going to be met. You have a lot of divine support with you. You are on the right path. Don't worry. Abundance will come your way. There will be a lot of doors opening for you is what I'm getting. Now, let's see the crystal messages. Lovely. So, you have got the Sun Stone. Okay. The Sun Stone and the Moon Stone and the Angelite. So again, see, the number 33 and the Angelite clearly says that you have divine support. Okay, very, very clearly. The Sun Stone is saying there will be, see, I told you, right? You have a lot of sun energy with you. So definitely your career is going to get brighter. You are going to feel better. Your solar plexus chakra is going to get balanced. So power is going to come your way. And the Moonstone is saying that, your intuition is going to be stronger. If you're a female and undergoing some, issues, that's going to be taken care of. Physical issues like PCOD, PCOS, that will be taken care of. But you need to see the right doctor. Okay, so group number one, this was your message. If you like this video, do like and subscribe to the channel. Also, write in the comment section, how did you find today's reading? So this was Lord Krishna's message for you. Take care and have a great day ahead. Hello, group two. So all those of you who have chosen this beautiful Lord Krishna. So first and foremost, you are going to receive a lot of love, a lot of recognition. You're going to receive a lot of admiration from people. Okay, that's Lord Krishna's message for you. Today, we're also going to do your universal messages, your angel numbers, and the alphabets. Also, the messages from the crystals and, of course, the runes. All right. So, let's see what message Lord Krishna wants to give you. All right. So, first and foremost, definitely, your sense of humor is going to improve and you're going to do a lot of charity. You are going to receive a lot of help as well. Okay, so let's see your first card. Your first card is the King of Wands. So this particular card is telling that you're going to receive a lot of victory. So, you have been really... You guys have been trying to, wonder when your time is going to come. So Lord Krishna is telling you that your time is going to come soon and you will receive the recognition that you are looking at. Also, there will be a man who will help you to go ahead, all right, to go ahead in terms of your life. The next card that you have got is the Lover's card. So this particular card is very clearly saying that there is going to be a choice, all right, and you have to be very you have to choose wisely. Okay, to choose wisely, do not get confused. So either in your career or your love life, there will be choices, and you'll have to make a choice based on your intuition. And also, as you can see from the King of Wands, there will be a man who can help you to decide, a man who is experienced, a man who has had a similar experience in his life. Okay, he can help you to decide really easily. Okay, also I feel that some of you are kind of caught up, okay, between there is a lot of disharmony happening in your family, okay, which is kind of confusing you. So that disharmony is going to go away by the intervention of somebody else, somebody from outside. Okay, the next card that you have got is Four of Cups, and see how beautifully there's a peacock feather. So alright, Four of Cups card is telling you to pay attention to all the options that you are having. Okay, do not be bored, sad or desperate. Lord Krishna is asking you that you need to have some, you need to look at life in a positive manner. Okay, and he's also telling you that don't waste your time too much on contemplating, because if you try and contemplate too much, you may lose the opportunities that are available to you. All right, so he is saying, you know, look at this particular person, he has two cups behind, okay, but he has two cups ahead too, but he is not looking at either of the cups, he's just thinking of what did not work out for him. So Lord Krishna is asking you to let go of your past and focus on your future. All right, okay. The next card that you have got is Reconciliation. What did I tell you? I did tell you that there has been some sort of disharmony in your house, and this disharmony is going to go away. There will be reconciliation that will happen. Some of you will have somebody from your past coming into your life, not necessarily your ex, guys. So all, you know, there are many people who always write in the comment section, I want my ex back, I want my ex to love me back. See, if somebody if you are not a priority and they have let you go, so you know, you should always focus on people for whom you are a priority. So this reconciliation is telling me that some past friend will come in your life. I also feel this particular card is saying that whatever disharmony that was there with your family members, that's going to go away. All right, the next card that you have got is the Ocean. So I feel that many of you love the sea, you just love the sea, and you feel so you feel drawn to, you know, sit near the sea, you know, hear the sounds of the waves, and you seem to be missing the beach a lot. Okay, so it can so happen that right now we are in COVID, but you know, this is a timeless reading. So if you're seeing this particular video anytime when it's not COVID, that means you're going to travel near a sea. Okay, also I feel that there's a lot of cleansing that is going to happen in your life. All right, I also feel that I'm getting this message that somebody's mother, okay, who has passed away or who has gone to the other realm, you are missing your mother, and you kind of held to her dress or her sari or some outfit of hers or some belonging of hers, you had held it and you were crying. So your mother is acknowledging it, she's sending you love, she's sending you assurance that, you know, she is with you. And you know, if I consider the reconciliation card also, so your mother is telling you, you know, that don't worry, you know, she is there with you and she's taking care of you. The next card that you have got is Journaling. So you, some of you, you know, you have been having a lot of creative ideas, okay, and some of you have written your wishes to the universe. So Lord Krishna is saying that, you know, all your written wishes are going to come true. He's also saying that some of you are planning to write a book, but you are holding yourself back because of creative blockages or fear. So he is saying that, you know, he is going to help you out to to ensure that that book comes into a reality. I also feel that you guys have a very important connection with communication. No, you are very good in terms of communication. So Lord Krishna is telling you to focus on penning down your thoughts, create blogs, okay, write a book that you have been waiting to write. The next card that you have got is the Yes card. So this particular card is saying that whatever you are thinking, okay, in terms of whether it will happen or not, so Lord Ganesha is saying yes, it will happen. He's there to remove obstacles. So along with Lord Krishna, you have been praying to Lord Ganesha also. I feel that some of you have been really focusing on bringing him home in terms of your altar or something. You're planning to bring him home and you are so excited, and Lord Ganesha is really loving your excitement. Also, I feel that some of you have offered sweets to Lord Ganesha and Lord Krishna too. So they have loved the sweets. Okay. A lot of obstacles are going to come away, and all your root chakra issues, which is insecurity, finances, are going to get sorted. The next card that you have drawn is the integrity card. So here the card is telling you that your inner voice is guiding you. Listen to your inner voice. Ensure that all your actions are in alignment with your morals, okay, moral values. Do not compromise, okay, do not compromise, or do not take shortcuts. The next card that you have got is environmentalist, okay. So this card is saying that you are an earth angel, all right, and you have a special connect with the animals, with nature. So Lord Krishna is telling you that continue your connect with the nature. I also feel with the ocean card, okay, you have in the past worked to clean ocean, to keep the beaches clean, to help the aquatic animals, okay. Some of you love dolphins is what I'm getting. So the angels are saying, and Lord Krishna is saying, that you're meant to work with the environment, okay. You're meant to work, make the environment better, all right. Also, it's telling that there will be, you're going to nurture, you're going to also teach something about animals, and I feel that some of you have been trying to turn vegetarian, or you are already vegan. And you are in between two minds at times, whether you should completely become vegan or a vegetarian. So the card is telling you that go with what is for your highest good. And the next card that you got is keep going. So when I connect this card with the Four of Cups, it's telling me that there has been some disappointment in a creative project. I feel that something that you had sent, okay, maybe an audition, maybe an article to a magazine, or maybe some sort of creative work which you had done and which you had sent or which you had performed, was not received with appreciation, or was not accepted, and that has disappointed you. So Lord Krishna is telling you that don't go with the disappointment. Keep going. Don't give up. Okay. Don't give up at all. Whatever hard work you are sowing in the universe, you are going to get results out of it. So don't give up, guys. Don't let disappointments break you down in any way. Okay. The next cards I have pulled from the Goddess deck. You have got the card of Brihaspati. Now Brihaspati is Lord Guru also, we call him, all right. He is the teacher, okay. He's a teacher. So I believe that in this particular group there are many teachers or people who have a very strong Jupiter or strong Guru, okay. And or I also feel that some of you have been praying to Lord Guru, or you have been doing some sort of chanting, okay. So there is a lot of divine knowledge that you are going to receive. I also feel, if you read the card, okay, capacity to act as a teacher and a spiritual master, power and prestige in society, worldly knowledge, especially of law, ability to carry out advisory and ministerial duties. Okay, so as I said to you that there is going to be a lot of knowledge downpour. Okay, there will be doors opening for you for sure. All right, keep this card here or here. Let me keep it here so that you can see it. Okay, the next card that you have got is Kamadeva. Now Kamadeva is a son of Lord Krishna. Okay, so Kamadeva was destroyed by Lord Shiva's third eye when he tried to distract him. All right, however Kamadeva is the Lord of love. Okay, interestingly guys, you had chosen this card which talks about Lord of love and God of love. So definitely love is something which is in your mind, on your mind. Okay, so the God of love is with you and you are going to receive, you know, love does not only mean romantic love, it also means love between a mother and a child, love between friends. So you're going to receive a lot of love. Okay, apart from romantic love, your love life is going to be better. Okay, see, success in love or romance, enhanced sexual performance, ability to amuse and make people laugh. So you're going to make people laugh. I believe you had one more card which talk about making people laugh. Okay, let me check. I think you had one more card which spoke about making people laugh. Maybe the other pile. Okay, but you are definitely okay going to make people laugh. Because communication is also, you have got a good sense of humor is what I'm getting. Clearly, you have got a good sense of humor. I feel that some of you had offered a lotus, okay, or you have some lotus tea light, okay, which you had lit in front of the divine on your altar, okay. So that has been loved by the divine, okay. The next you have got is Jagannath, Lord of the universe. Now this is a very powerful manifestation of Lord Vishnu, okay, and it talks about courage. All right, and you're going to get worldly power, devotion to Krishna, freedom from cycle of birth and death, perfection of the arts in the service of God. So this particular card and this card, okay, is telling me that you are going to share your knowledge, you're going to teach, train people a lot. All right, and you're going to teach people to act out of love, and in this process there will be a lot of protection given to you. You are going to, your work is going to reach many people in the world. All right, you are going to reach many people in the world, and there's a huge divine support that you guys have. Okay, clearly. Okay, now let's see the rune that you have got. Oh, lovely. So you have got the rune of, see what a lovely rune you have got and how it matches with the other cards. This particular rune represents the sun element. Okay, also it represents stability, strength, enlightenment, and how beautifully it is going with the other messages also. Now let's see messages from the universe. Messages from the universe. Okay, so let's explore. The first message that you have got is positive vibes only. See, and this so clearly goes with your this particular card. Okay, so Lord Krishna is asking you to keep your vibes positive. Okay, don't let any negativity affect you in any manner. Okay, such a beautiful, a new addition. Okay, you have then got the emojis. Oh, you have got three emojis. So you got the emojis of love, smartness and laughter. So definitely, as it said to us before also, you're going to make a lot of people laugh and happy, and you're going to feel so you know, happy and so smart. You're going to give savage replies to some people, and you're going to receive so much of love that you're going to be full of love. Okay, let me keep this over here. Oh, look, you got a little pilot. Okay, so some of you are going to have babies. Okay, some of you, or there will be a new beginnings happening in your life. You're going to receive a lot of love from your child too, or your children too. The next you have got is never be afraid of change. Okay, so one of your card also said that, it was saying that keep going. You remember that card that you got, keep going? So I'll keep this over here. All right, so that you can see, have a look at it. You have then got the zodiac signs. Oops, sorry. Capricorn and Pisces. So either you are a Capricorn or a Pisces, or you have somebody who is a Capricorn or a Pisces, or you may meet somebody who is a Capricorn or a Pisces. Okay, so let me keep it over here. Then let's see the alphabets. Okay, let me see what alphabets you got. You got S, A, you got Z, you got H, you got Q, S, A, H, Q, you have got F, M, okay, you got two Zs. Okay, it can also mean you need to sleep. Take proper rest. You have got H. Okay, the number that has fallen is 4. All right, so here the word that I can make one word very clearly. Okay, it may find it a bit funny, but I got this word sofa. So maybe some of you are planning to buy a new sofa or something. Also, I feel that, okay, you know, we almost had home. Okay, if I would have if we would have had an E, we almost had home. Okay, see what other words you can get. Okay, we have fame. We could have got fame if we had E. So E was important, but nevertheless, the number 4 is also important. It may be an important birth date, or it can be something to do with your birth letter or a life path number, something like that. Please feel free to write in the comment section what words you can make out. Okay, I could make out one word so far. All right, and for home we have one alphabet less, and I could make out that this is saying, you know, it's saying that you need to take rest. Okay, yeah, that's what I can make out from the words that we have got. Okay, yeah, one more. QA, you know, QA, short form of questions and answer. So a lot of your questions are going to get answered is what I'm feeling. Okay, now let's see what numbers you have got. Oh, you got only two numbers. Okay, let's see. 49 and 99. So 999. So guys, you're going to create magic in your life purpose, and you have the support of the of all the angels. Okay, now let's see your angel messages from the crystal. Oh, not surprising, you have got the angel light, which again is saying that you have got the angel support. And clear quartz is a crystal of manifestation. So, and you know, a lot of things are going to get clear. We also saw the Q&A, which also spoke about a lot of clarity. So a lot of clarity is going to come your way, guys. So what an amazing reading you have got from Lord Krishna. So if you like this particular video, do write in the comment section what you loved about it. Also do write to me, how did you find this message from Lord Krishna. Lots and lots of divine blessings your way. Also in my comment, in my description, I have put a video regarding karmic debt. You can just have a look at that too. Okay, thank you guys. Have a great day ahead. Hello, pile three. So all those of you who have chosen this beautiful Lord Krishna, okay? So this particular picture of Lord Krishna is telling me that some of you love music, okay? You clearly love music or some sort of arts. You are creative. I also feel that, you know, right now you are a little bit disappointed with your current situation. So Lord Krishna is asking you to find the blessings in your current situation. Some of you are undergoing some sort of pain in the in your feet. Okay, I'm so sorry. You can Lord Krishna is asking you that take care of your feet. All right, it's, you know, you're going to recover. Take the proper medical advice if required, but your feet is going to be fine. So now let's see what your tarot cards are saying. The first card that you have got is the King of Cups. So this particular card is telling you that you are going to really help many people emotionally. You're going to counsel your friends and family members. You're going to enrich other people's emotions via your work, your words, your thoughts, your deeds. I also feel that some of you, all right, will meet a very wise person, an emotionally wise person who will help you to take certain decisions in your life. All right, there is definitely a lot of emotional help available to you. The next card that you have got, I would like to share both your cards. You're drawn the knight, the Nine of Swords and the Moon. Okay, now if you see the Nine of Swords over here, you have been having sleepless nights, all right? However, you are fighting all these demons, okay? You're fighting all the negativity. Lord Krishna is going to empower you to fight all the negativity. And, you know, not surprisingly, I got the card, find a blessing in your current situation. So Lord Krishna's message is that, you know, how he had helped Arjuna, okay, to overcome a lot of confusion that he had, Lord Krishna is going to help you to overcome a lot of confusion, okay, in your life. I also feel that some of you need to clear the area around your bed, okay, there's a lot of clutter which is disturbing your sleep. And the Moon card is telling me that you have been worrying a lot, okay. However, all these worries is going to get, you know, cleared, okay. I feel that whatever insecurities you had, it's going to go away, all right. And, you know, interestingly, these two cards talk about emotions, okay. And this card talks about emotional counsel, emotional help, okay. So definitely there is going to be emotional support available, okay, for to handle all the worries that you have. The only thing is that you need to take this help, okay. I also feel that some of you are going to really help people, okay, to overcome their emotional issues. All right, now next, let's see what your other cards are saying. The oracle card that you have got is you are on the right path. So I feel Lord Krishna over here is trying to tell you that even though you have not got the results of all the hard work that you have done, which is kind of worrying you, which is kind of making you feel insecure, he's saying that don't divert from this path. Keep going on this path, because whatever you have been waiting for, you are going to get it. And when you get it, you will feel, oh my God, you know, this was worth it. All right. I also feel some of you keep seeing rainbows. All right. So this rainbow is a sign to you from Lord Krishna asking you to have faith in the divine. All right. I also feel that you are spiritually growing. Okay. You're spiritually growing. So he's asking you to have that faith. Okay. Unshakable faith in the divine. The next card that you have got is the card of play. So, you know, not surprisingly. Okay. You have been really working hard, guys. So this particular card is telling you that keep your work aside for some time. Don't worry. All right. See, you had this particular card also telling you. So, you know, it is asking you not to worry. All right. the divine will help you to finish all your responsibilities. You know, you tend to take a lot of burden in your head, so they're asking you to, you know, let this burden go, because the universe is going to help you. Spend some time, you know, spend some time with children, have some positive fun. Okay, the next card that you have got, okay, is the Archangel Michael. So what did I tell you? I told you over here, right, that the divine is giving you, Lord Krishna is going to give you this particular sword to fight all the negativity. Same way, Archangel Michael is telling you that even he is going to protect and guide you through the situation. So whatever your current situation is, see, interestingly over here, it's talking about your situation and your main card. Okay, your main card also spoke about your current situation. So the angels and Lord Krishna is telling you that they are going to take care of your current situation. You are safe. You are going to be protected. So don't worry. Okay, just don't worry. Don't panic. The next card that you have got is worth waiting for. So, you know, I told you before also that you're on the right path, and whatever you have been waiting for, you're going to get it, especially with regards to love. So I feel this particular group has got some singles who have been like, when am I going to get married? Why is my marriage taking such a long time? So this particular card is telling you that the divine timing will help you to meet your partner at the right time. And you'll be so happy when you meet your partner. You'll be like, oh my God, this was worth it. Also, I feel that if you have been waiting for a promotion or you have been waiting for something in your life, okay, you are going to get it. And when you get it, you'll be like, oh my God, and I'm so happy that finally I am getting what I prayed for. The next card that you have got is Work Your Magic. So again, some of you may be working with the Merkaba or with Saint Germain. And again, Saint Germain also talks about protection. So, and the violet flame. So I feel that you have all the protection available. You know, the divine is downpouring a lot of knowledge into you. So use that knowledge. You have magic in you, but you have kind of forgotten it because of the worry. All right. So work that magic up. Okay. The next card that you have got is inspiration. So there's definitely going to be an idea which is going to, you know, come to you either via inner voice or maybe somebody will just casually mention it to you. This idea you should take an action on, because it's going to lead to a lot of abundance. Also, this idea may set you free. Now let's see the God Goddess deck cards. The first card that you have got is Bhumi. So some of you have been trying for a home or something to do with a property. So Lord Krishna is telling you that you will be blessed with property and all the material wealth on this earth. So don't panic, don't be sad, don't be upset, because, you know, also I feel that, you know, Lord Krishna is asking you to take care of Mother Earth. Also, Lord Krishna is asking you to be more wise. Okay, the next card that you have got is the card of the Sun. Okay, now that means fame, name is going to come to you. Your career is going to be successful. You are going to shine. You have Lord Sun's blessings with you. I also feel that you are, some of you have some sort of a seashell. Okay, seashell, conch, all right, which has got a lot of divine energies. All right, I also feel that you have a horse's picture in your home, which is, it should be a face. The picture of the horses should be such that it should be coming inside your home. All right, that's the message I'm getting. But a lot of fame, name coming your way. I also feel you're going to feel more energetic. You're going to, you know, over here, if you see the Moon card, all right, you're not been feeling that great. Okay, you're not been feeling that great. However, the Sun card is telling that all this sadness is going to go away and the bright days are going to come. Also, you know, Moon card represents intuition, so listen to your intuition, because you've got the inspiration card also. So definitely a lot of vitality. If you have been suffering from some ailment, there will be help available. Take medical advice and, you know, also be positive to recover faster. The next card that you have got is Lord Vishnu, Narayana, Narayana. So Lord Vishnu is the one who maintains the universe. So he is the one whom you can pray for to get whatever you want in this life, okay? Interestingly, Lord Vishnu is, avatar is Lord Krishna, okay? And we are talking about Krishna message. So you are connected to Lord Vishnu. Also, I feel that you may be praying to Goddess Lakshmi. So you have the blessings of Lord Vishnu with you very, very clearly. I also feel that he will help you to, you know, most the group three, there is some property that you want, okay, and that is going to come in your life. Do not worry. I also feel that this particular card is saying illumination of the heart, achieving all success in life, welfare for one's family, okay? So definitely whatever worries you have regarding family, regarding home, is going to go away. All right, I feel group 3, Lord Krishna is telling you that all your material needs will be provided for. Don't worry. Okay, now let's see what message you have from the runes. Okay, let me see what rune it is. Okay. Wow. So this rune talks about ride, travel, journey, destiny. So definitely, you know, you guys are, oh, this is the previous, it remained, you know what, this was the previous rune, by mistake it remained, but I feel, you know, that it has, there is no such thing as coincidence, okay? So this particular rune also wants to give you a message. You know, you got the sun card, and this rune is also about the sun. So there's definitely a lot of sun energy with you. I also feel that you're going to travel. By travel, I mean it can be from one situation to another, or it can even mean physical travel, all right? So definitely lots of vitality coming your way. Destiny is with you, okay? Now let's see the messages from the universe. I will pick. Okay. My God, you know, I don't know why I feel like taking more this for this particular batch. Okay, so you have got a Libra and Pisces. Oh my God, I think your previous batch also got this. So either you are a Libra or a Pisces, or you may meet a Libra or a Pisces. So there's a Libra or a Pisces who has a very important role to play in your life. You then got the card, Life is Beautiful Ride. So again, you know, the first message that you got from Lord Krishna was also the same. Find a blessing in your current situation. And it's also talking about a ride, okay? You got the rune which spoke about ride, okay? So see how everything just adds up, okay? So definitely there's going to be a movement, okay, happening in your life. And you have got the universe message as save the date. So this particular card, the message is telling that there will be an important date coming very soon in your life, which is going to make you feel that life is a beautiful ride. And also feel, you know, see the emoji that you have got. Okay, so there's going to be a pleasant surprise coming in your life, which is going to make you feel, oh my God, I was worried unnecessarily. Life is so beautiful. Okay, so lovely, lovely. And see the next message that you got from the universe, the butterfly. Butterfly talks about transformation. So very clearly, guys, I can tell you very, very clearly, there is going to be a major transformation in your life that is going to surprise you, pleasantly surprise you. And you know, that particular day is going to be so important in your life. Wow, guys, wow, what an amazing message to get from the universe. I don't know why I feel like picking one more, you know, universe message for you. I just don't know why. Oh my God. So you have got self-love, all right? So this particular universe message is telling you that if you love yourself, you will be able to attract love, okay? Very clearly, all right? Now I'll keep this over here so that you can have a look at it. Now let's see the messages from the letters. Okay. M Y. So my, okay, my, okay, E. It can also be my or me. Okay, again, self love. You know, you got self love. P. Oh, you also got 2 Z. So definitely give your worries a rest. U. All right. There is one more alphabet which fell down. Okay, let me pick up for you. It's S. All right, it's S. So it can also be one alphabet, one word that I'm getting is muse. Okay, muse. So muse also talks about inspiration. All right, and you did get the card of inspiration. So something is going to inspire you for sure. All right, what other word can you make? Use. Okay, use. So use your abilities is what I'm getting. Okay, so feel free guys to write whatever word you are getting in the comment section. It will help others as well. So definitely, okay, inspiration, me, my, self-love. Okay, lovely guys. Now let's see what the angel numbers are telling. Okay, you got 3 numbers, 69, 46 and 41. So definitely I feel that a positive change is coming, because 4 and 1 becomes 5. Okay, so positive change is coming. Also, you got 2 4s, which means the angels are with you. You got 2 6s, which means a lot of luxury coming your way and material needs will be taken care of, which again came very clearly with the Shri Vishnu card that you got. The number 69 is telling that focus on your life purpose and your material needs will be taken care of. Okay, so this is what your angel numbers are saying. I'll keep them here so that you can have a look at it. Okay, now let's see what your messages from the crystals. Okay, you got the lapis. So guys, you are communicators. Okay, you need to pay attention to your throat chakra. You need to act out of love. All right, you've got the carnelian crystal, which talks about career, progress in career, also sacral chakra, harmony, relationships. You got the clear quartz crystal, which talks about manifestation, clarity. So definitely a lot of clarity coming in your career and in your communication is what I am getting from these 2 crystals. You know guys, I feel like I should pull a love message for you. I don't know, but I'm getting this very strongly for group 3. Okay, so let me do that. Let me see what love message. I don't know why, but for group 3 I was asked to remove this. Okay, so I will. Okay, so you know, again, this could be the one. It's again talking about the present situation. Okay, so you need to pay attention to your present situation. You need to focus on what is right. Also, I feel that some of you may be aware about your future partner. He may be an acquaintance or somebody whom you kind of have an idea about, he or she. Okay, also currently, you know, you are very you tend to be very wary of your love life. You tend to be very, you know, suspicious, okay, in your love life, because you feel you have been hurt before. All right, and that makes you you find it difficult to trust people. So you need to work on that, guys. You need to work on that. So that's it, group 3. This was your message. I hope you enjoyed this message from Lord Krishna. I feel that very beautifully he has spoken to you via the oracle cards, numbers, universe message. If you like this video, do like and subscribe to my channel. Also do write in the comment section what did you like about this video, and if you have any topic on which you would like to do a pick a card reading, want me to do a pick a card reading for you, please let me know. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.